Then now, I would like to give the word to Kees Aerts, founder and CEO of Protix.
Thank you, Angelina. Well, all, it's a great honor to have and meet you all online and talk about the future of insect-based nutrition. Whenever I was young, I already looked at the videos by David Attenborough, and that always inspired me about how insects play this important role in nature. Imagine any young creature, when they're young, when they have to grow fast, when they have to build a defense system, basically all of them eat nature, whether it's a reptile, a bird, a mammal, or a fish. Now, imagine all that nutrition that is tucked away in this insect becoming available for the food system, whether it's a pet food, a fish, a livestock, or even humans. That would be very exciting. And now imagine having all this scientific advancements, proving those proof points, telling us what is the science behind insect-based nutrition. And that is the exciting part of today, to listen to the science, which is a prerequisite for any innovation to truly come to life. So I hope you're all gonna enjoy this afternoon by listening to these great speakers, and I'm very humbled that they took the time to be here today. And very humbled by all the interest of you to take this afternoon and listen in on this great webinar. So enjoy, and we will be talking again a little bit at the end of this webinar. Thank you, Angelina. It's back to you.